Wife of former Viking Joe Sensor faces 3 counts of criminal vehicular homicide in the hitting and killing of Anasong Panthavong.
She has pleaded not guilty to those charges. 5 Eyewitness News reporter Naomi Paskovitz is live at the Hennepin County Courthouse this morning ahead of this morning's start to the trial. Good morning, Naomi.
And Brad and Vanita, good morning. Jury selection begins here today. This is a case that has gained attention across the state, even across the country. And today it heads to court. Amy Sensor has admitted being behind the wheel when a Minneapolis chef, 38-year-old Anasong Panthavong, was hit and killed last August. He was filling his car with gas on an exit ramp at the time. Sensor says she didn't know she hit anyone, and that's why she didn't stop. The family's attorney told authorities about the accident the next day. After a number of rulings, there are some things we will not hear as a part of this case. The judge has said that Sensor's refusal to talk to police after the incident cannot be introduced to the jury. He also banned the defense from telling the jury that Panthavong was high on cocaine and won't allow prosecutors to ask whether Sensor has a habit of drinking alcohol. We will be in the courtroom as jury selection begins at 9 o'clock this morning. Stay with us on air and online at KSTP.com. Reporting live in Minneapolis, Naomi Paskovitz, 5 Eyewitness News.
Thanks, Naomi.